the YZF-R1 family brings MotoGP styling and performance normally only experienced by the privileged few to the streets for consumption by the everyman. Blessed with DNA from the purpose-built YZR-M1, Mission 1, race bike, the R1 range comes with varying levels of racy-tastic features, though all three siblings could be considered as racy as one could possibly need outside a closed-circuit course. An on-bar gyro enables a number of digital rider aids, such as the bank-sensitive traction control, slide control, ABS and more. Yamaha used its four-cylinder, cross-plane concept engine to power the R1 family, the same meal as the FZ10/Mount 10, just in a more track-oriented package. Sales in recent years have begun to shift away from the supersports as buyers began to favor naked, street fighter bikes, and this M1-based trifecta represents a significant push into a waning market. Are they trying to reinvigorate the class, or just trying to grab what is left of that slice of the market? Time will tell. Meanwhile, let's check out what Yamaha did to bait the table.